when relying on something other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that's shirk. It's similar to an example, those Muslims who going to mazar and going to the graves and the shrines and the walis of Allah, and they believe that they get some type of a shifa and they get some type of seeking a help, and their requirements will be granted through the person who died in the grave. So regardless, they consider them to be a Muslim, but they are not Muslim. Now I'm going to be very clear to this point. Those people who goes to mazar, shrine, or the walis who are dead, going to them and asking them to help us other than Allah, that's shirk, and that is not something a Muslim is supposed to be. Muslim is supposed to be he rely his life, he rely everything on one God, and that is in the arsh. And we have to believe he is alone creator and he is alone doer, and we have to rely on him, not someone who died in the grave. Like there were several sects in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, and many other countries. They believe someone passed away was a really blessed person, and through that person they're going to get a shifa.